Here it is with the cheese melted and the bun toasted. Yes, it's perfect.